car veers slightly to right hand side. Not such a good start by Matt Neal. Good start by Rob Collard, as expected. He's got through to second place. Sliding sideways, Dave Newsham slides sideways and then dropped down to third place. He's held off Jason Plato in the MG. He's right behind him. We've got one car in the gravel, which I think from the other MG, in fact.